new. The water is back on now for hundreds of people in Northeast Albuquerque. It came back on around 9 a.m. after going out right before 7 this morning. The area where the water went out was Alameda to Paseo del Norte and Barstow to Wyoming. The water authority says the cause was due to a malfunctioning pressure release valve. They say customers can expect some discoloration in their water until the lines are fully flushed.